Now, for the first time since Hurricane Katrina, an international flight is set to take off from Armstrong Airport. That's where we find WDSU News Channel 6 reporter Ken Jones. He's live on your side this morning from the airport. Hey, Ken, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, Melanie. That flight to Mexico City on AreoMexico leaving right now about 6:20. That's the first flight, international flight, leaving out of New Orleans down to Mexico. As a matter of fact, anywhere out of the country for that matter since Hurricane Katrina. Airport pretty busy this morning. We saw the AreoMexico ticket counter just before that flight. Pretty full flight, 50 passengers, that's all that can get on the plane for this morning's flight. The mayor aboard as well as his entourage taking that inaugural flight from here. A lot of people saying that, you know, for a while since Hurricane Katrina, they've had to fly out of New York, Atlanta, Houston, just to get down to Central America. Not anymore, of course. You can go straight there, and they have connecting flights to other cities in Central and South America, Honduras and other places. So a lot of people taking advantage of that for vacation, for working the rigs offshore, just by any reason you can imagine. And the city is hoping to drum up more business down in South America, having a lot of people now able to go back and forth a lot easier than they have since Hurricane Katrina. But now we're live inside at Armstrong International Airport. Ken Jones, WDSU, News Channel 6.
All right, thank you, Ken. And the plane will hold 50 people. It will make the trip 6 days a week.